In ancient Greece, we have a number of myths which describe islands, bronze green islands that fell from the sky and landed in water. I don't think that Atlantis, therefore, was an actual stationary physical island. Atlantis, according to Plato, disappeared in one night with a lot of fire and a lot of smoke. See, I don't think that Atlantis sank. I think Atlantis lifted off.